The package's total funding is estimated at 18.6 trillion Vietnam dong, or $808 million, which will be used to offer preferential loans to employers to develop production and trade and generate more jobs and give direct aid to affected workers. Beneficiaries will include small and medium-sized enterprises, cooperatives, cooperative groups, business households, with priority given to micro and small-sized enterprises, cooperative businesses, households, and laborers in rural areas. For new loans from September 1, 2020 till September 1, 2021, annual interest rate will stand at 3.69%, or half of those for near poor households. The total loans will be worth 15 trillion dong. The remaining 3.6 trillion dong will be used to offer allowances to those who become jobless and have children aged below 6.